A benevolent king shared his riches to ease his people's burdens. During this celebration, a child tragically died under the feet of many. The grandmother, seeking solace, told the king, only the song of a mystical bird could bring redemption. Son of the king, Prince Areg, sets off to find this bird of a thousand voices.